outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow.
Good morning, Oconee Falls High School. Today is Tuesday, December 17th, 2019. I'm Emma.
And I'm Kaylee.
And here are your morning announcements.
Today will be mostly sunny with a high of 23 and a low of negative 1.
Students, the dress-up days for the rest of the week are Wednesday, family Christmas photo slash flannel, Thursday, character day, and Friday, ugly sweater day.
Attention students, need help with writing? The Writing Center is open and ready to help you. Go to Oconee Falls QuickBooks page to visit the Writing Center website or find one of the Writing Center QR codes in the hallway to sign up for an appointment today.
Students who plan on being in the dodgeball tournament on Friday during the fun day. Forms are available in Miss Lawless's room or on the bulletin board outside Miss Whitehorse's room. Forms are due tomorrow.
SNS Hometown is now hiring part-time waitresses. No experience necessary. We will train you. It is 14 and older. No work. Need work permit. Must be available to work nights and weekends. Contact Student Services or the main office for more information.
The Atrium Meadowbrook at Oconee Falls is taking applications for an after-school dietary assistant. Please see posting on Student Services Bulletin Board.
The Oconee Falls Pharmacy is looking for a student to work a couple days a week after school. Any students interested in this position should stop in the pharmacy located at 323 East Highland Drive in Oconee Falls to pick up an application.
Seniors, just a reminder to have your class fees paid. Please see the main office if you have any questions.
And with that, have a great day, Oconee Falls.